Alright. This is a Brickow. Or Brickard. Brickard, however you like to pronounce it. Euro profile. Thumb turn cylinder. Which I'm going to attempt SPP for you. Now. It's kind of floppy too. It's, feels kind of set. Three. Not sure what three's up to. Let's go to the back again. Maybe I should move the camera to the other side. At least this way you don't have my left hand in front of you. False on four. One is set. Dog is barking, I apologize. And see what happens. There are a number of spools in here, and I'm kind of waiting for the old false set to pop into place. there's the big false. So now we get to start looking for that binding pin. Does one want to bind? One is springy. Five is not giving me counter rotation. Well, maybe it is a little bit. Four. Set. Three. I'm not quite making it in there. Must be something other than just a spool. There. I think that's it. Set. That might be a mushroom, actually. If that was not giving you the normal kind of counter rotation that you're used to. Okay, now one has come unset. There it is. Open. Yay, camera's on. So, this is a Brickhard Euro thumb turn. There's the key. I think the bitting's easier to see from this side. There you go. You can see one was pretty deep, and then I got some other fun ones in there. And just for completeness, so there it is picked. Get this zoom out a little bit so I get a little more room to work. There it is picked. You can see it turning. And I'll just reset it. There it is. Here's the key. Operating with the key. And locked up. So I'm curious as to what the pins are in this, and I've not really spent much time disassembling Euro cylinders, so I may give it a shot. And if I do, I'll get some video and post that along with this. So anyhow, recap. I think it's a 5-pin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5-pin Euro cylinder, single pin picked. So this is Alex. Thanks for watching. Have fun. And please keep it legal.